there's anything to lose, match.
Superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
Takedowns like that will win you a lot of matches.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Oh, man, does he have that arm submission in tight?
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being
too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. And that'll give you a negative attitude.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Gosh, did you see his head?
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. He's absolutely relentless here. Well, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Oh, out of nowhere.
Unleashing it for the second time now. Well, that might have swung in the eye. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Oh, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Sometimes when you get outside the ring, it's survival.
Wait a minute!
Refusing to get in there. What sheer determination.
Now back to the ring.
Oh! Oh, boy, he's really done his homework for this match.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Spectacular match. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
If I'm Kevin Nash, I take this loss and use it as motivation for the